separate my mind. If I could only turn off this annoying voice inside, it's trying to guard my way, trying to lead me to the kind of person that I hate. The voice inside my head, the conscience of my ugly side, that should prevent me from myself. We build a cage around ourselves, a cage around the mind, a cage around ourselves to hide the ugly. So not one around, so cold in our sand, special people that we are. If I could separate my mind, if I could only turn off this annoying voice inside, it's trying to guide my way, trying to lead me to the kind of person that I hate. The voice inside my head, the conscience of my ugly side, tries to prevent me from myself. We build a cage around ourselves, a cage around the mind, a cage around ourselves to hide the ugly. So not one around, so cold in our sound, special people that we are. Sometimes I will frighten myself if I assess the people right. Frequently when thinking about someone's good or someone's bad, the access to their real opinions could not be found in a short word. Still I'm trying to continue myself to find the individual key. We build a cage around ourselves, a cage around the mind, a cage